Hey, what's up, guys? Over here, back with another video, and welcome back to Outlast Whistleblower ka DL, which is the DLC of Outlast. And मैंने अभी just start किया मैंने. अब मेरे को पता नहीं, मेरे को लगा कि कुछ होएगा पहले part and I'll be able to do the intro later. But यही से start हो रही है. Okay, we are being picked up. इन लोगों ने surgical mask पहने हुए हैं. That's not good. Surgical suits पहने हुए हैं, whatever, hazmat suits, और radiation suits भी हो सकते हैं. I'm opening my eyes. Ope! Somebody hit you. Thappad kyun mara? Oh, the sound. Oh, that licking sound. You get him as it works. Kind of busy here. It sounds like real trouble. At the engine, they said Hope made a lateral ascension.
You're not happy about it? Shit, come on.
What is this imagery? Guys, something evil is happening to us earlier. Oh, okay. Illegal activity at Murkoff, Miles Upshur. You don't know me, you have to make this quick. This might be monitoring. I did 2 weeks of software consult at Murkoff and Mount Massive, and terrible things are happening here. Who's he sending it to? Main dekha nahi. Oh bro, this is bad. Oh, he's inside the asylum? Damn! Okay, so I guess he's sending out information. Oh, that's why it's called the whistleblower. Tabhi to, kyunki he knows what is happening aur wo bhej raha hai to Miles Upshur. Okay. It needs to be exposed. Don't believe half the things I saw. Doctors talk about dream therapy, going to a deep, finding something that had been waiting for them in the mountain. People are being hurt and Murkoff is making money. Damn. Send kar. Secure email sent. Okay, so that's why he's the whistleblower. That's cleared up. He server room tha, so I guess he's the IT guy. Also, ये एपिसोड रिकॉर्ड करने से पहले ही बोल रहा हूँ मेरे को बहुत ज़्यादा डर लग रहा था आज, बिकॉज मैंने काफ़ी टाइम से रिकॉर्ड नहीं किया आउटलास्ट, सो इट्स जस्ट लिटिल बिट स्कैरी. ओ हेलो, ओ मेरे पास वीडियो कैमरा नहीं है. ओ ऑफ कोर्स नहीं है, क्योंकि दिस इज नॉट.
They've paged for you 3 times already. There's something urgent in the engine.
Report to the main console at the morphogenic engine.
I thought you were just a software guy.
What are you doing in here? You're just a software guy. The software guy server room में नहीं आएगा तो कहाँ आएगा? ओह, दिस इज जो नीचे वाला पार्ट जहाँ पे हमने गेम एंड की थी. डैम, यहाँ पे कितना हैप्पी लग रहा है सब. एवरीवन इज अलाइव. वेलॉन पार्क, वी आर वेलॉन पार्क. ओके, वेट, आई गो. डूड, ये हैव आई रन थ्रू हियर? मेरे को ऐसा लग रहा है. हाँ, यहीं पे तो आए थे हम लोग. Oh my god. Okay, oh shit, dude, this is very good. Achha, start acha hai. Okay, they need us at the front terminal. Yahan pe baith jate hain.
Finally, where have you been? Functional imaging interface isn't talking to the ASL. We got a patient 30 seconds out and we're blind inside his head.
Call into the chamber, ask them to delay.
No, don't need another performance evaluation.
Okay, we are checking morphogenic engine slash root system.
Right, Mr. Park?
Root system ke liye system to root mein hi hota. Anyway, error aa raha
hai. Are we happy, Mr. Park?
No.
Steve, fMRI is still dark.
You're doubting our friend, Mr. Wayne.
Wait, abhi tak fir wall letter start nahi hua hai, matlab ki ho gaya. Matlab has he become the ghost yet? Whoa! Why are you roughing up people, bro? Hello? Shit, dude, मेरे डर लगता है गेम खेल के. But it's good. इतनी अच्छी थी first game. I'm hoping this is good as well. Very excited. Whoa! Nipple boy, get out. भाई काफी अच्छे abs हैं उसके.
Hey, calm yourself. This is a high security.
It's all right, Agent. Mr. Park was just surprised. I'm sure he's still calm and eager to finish his work.
I'll do my work. बैठो यहाँ पे.
Quickly, Mr. Park. Head will need to roll if the fusion monitoring is not active when we put him in the engine. 5 seconds. 4, 3.
No, that's an ugly picture. Sorry, मुझे हंसना नहीं है. बड़ी कैसी इमेज.
You're finished, Mr. Whalen.
Yep.
Leave. Don't expect anything but honesty in my review of your performance.
अच्छा तो काम किया. New objective: retrieve your laptop from the server room. Okay.
You need to exit the room, sir.
तो जा रहा हूँ ना बेवकूफ. अबे and obviously किसी ने मेरा लैपटॉप वहाँ पे देख लिया होगा and I'm gonna be in trouble now. ये तो हमेशा होता ही है. Games are never simple, are they? चलो यहाँ पे yes किसी ने देख लिया मेरा लैपटॉप and they're gonna beat me up. Obviously see predictable stuff. Bro, अबे
Mr. Whalen Park, consulting contract 8208, software engineer with a level 3 security clearance, graduated cum laude from Berkeley, but still somehow not smart enough to realize that the last thing a fly ought to do in a spider's web is wiggle. Somehow dumb enough.
अरे लैपटॉप तोड़ दिया यार.
Borrowed laptop, onion router and firewall patch would be enough to fool the world's leading supplier of biometric security. Stupid, Mr. Park. More than stupid. In fact, that was crazy. I'm afraid we're going to have you committed. Mr. Park, will you willingly submit to forced confinement? Did you hear that, agent?
He said yes, Mr. Blair.
ये क्या खराब लोग हैं यार.
Did I just hear Mr. Whalen Park volunteer for the morphogenic engine program?
Uh-oh.
That was brave indeed. The Murkoff Corporation and the onward march of science both appreciate your bravery and sacrifice.
Guys,
maybe you could administer Mr. Park here a light anesthetic.
Gladly. Oh, bhai, that's okay. Itna light nahi tha. Yo, whistleblower. Yeah, boy. Okay. Kafi lamba intro. So wait. Was Miles Upshur the main character जो पहले वाले में था कि maybe this guy sent the email to him and इसलिए वो आया था to the asylum in the first place. I think. Anyway, this seems like a prequel to जो हमने game खेली है. So yeah. Morphogenic engine. This is dream therapy, right? We get to experience कि सब patients किसके through जा रहे थे. Oh, wall rider. Hello. ये क्यों? सब dark क्यों हो गया? Okay, taking control. Get the camera, bro. Get the camera. Beast. Oh, भाई इसके ऊपर तो full xenon flash लगा हुआ है. Okay, this guy takes notes as well. I fucked up. Oh God, where am I? Hours could have passed or weeks, brain filled with static. They made me watch the engine. Have to get help. Have to call for help. Lisa, I'm sorry. I don't know who Lisa is. If I die, I know you'll find me. I know you won't rest until you find my body. I hope you find this camera with my corpse. I hope the evidence on it does what I couldn't, exposes the truth. Lisa, baby, I'm so sorry I fucked up. I thought I was doing the right thing, but I fucked up bad. Okay. गुड नाउ हमारे पास एक भी बैटरी नहीं है. व्हाट द फक डूड. मेरे को बैटरीज चाहिए. कैन आई मूव आउट. ओके आई एम जस्ट गोना बैक ऑफ and open this and close this because that seemed like the smart thing to do. Oh bhai, batteries are used for infrared light of your camcorder. Ye to meko pata hai. Ha battery mil gayi meko and to fir meko pura time visions aate rahegi I guess. चलो लेट्स गो आगे. इसने खोला नहीं अब तक वो दरवाज़ा. ओ भाई यहाँ पे ये लोग क्या नाच कह रहे हैं उसकी बॉडी के ऊपर, क्या क्रीपी लोग हैं. हेलो माय गॉड डूड व्हाट इज हैपनिंग. ओ बैटरी बैटरीज एंड अ लॉट ऑफ ब्लड. ट्यूबलाइट्स गुड. आई थिंक यहाँ से निकलते हैं. आई प्रॉब्ली कांट ओपन दैट बिकॉज वहाँ पे कोई गया. ओ माय गॉड डूड वेट लो ज़ॉम्बीज बन गए क्या. व्हाट द फक एक सेकंड में अपोकैलिप्स कैसे आ गए यहाँ पे. Yes. ये बंदा हमने पहले देखा हुआ जो टीवी देख रहा था वहां पे बैठ के. दैट्स द सेम गाय आई थिंक. How do I get the fuck out of here? मुझे रास्ता तो दो. ओके ओके गुड दिस इज द रास्ता. थैंक यू फॉर सेटिंग मी फ्री काइंड सर. आई एम वेरी ग्रेटफुल. माय गॉड गेम स्टार्ट हुई चेस सीन से. Oh my god. What do I do? Okay, climb up and into this place. Yeah. Who? First chase scene jaldi clear kar liya. We get out of here through reception and then Merc Tactical clean it up. If they get here in time, we need help now. If we get them on the radio, the National Guard could be here with it.
We don't even know the radio works.
It's shortwave. If the prison's got electricity, they've got signal and the lights are on.
Merc off has it under control.
Why is everyone bald? This is a radio in the prison, shortwave. If it's electronic, I can make it talk, make it work for you, for me. This is Hope, Lisa. I'm coming home to you. My mistake was subtlety. Like you always said, I thought leaking information to a few journalists was a safer way. I didn't want the spotlight, the attention. Work off is dangerous. I know that. I thought I had to be subtle for your sake, Lisa. For the boys. For the boys! But I should have exposed what Murkoff is doing to the world. I should have shouted to anyone and everyone. I can't die, not before I reach the radio. They can't cover this up now. It's too broken, dangerous. ये तो हाँ this has to stop. Bro. Okay. Evil log. Honestly, at this point, I wouldn't care about the money. Oh, kya main kood jaoge yahan se? This does not seem like a wise thing to do. Okay. Achhe legs hai bande ke. Khada ho gaya. Okay. Hello. Are you okay? Gems chahiye tujhe? चलो नहीं चाहिए उसको. ओके ओके काफ़ी ज़्यादा आवाज़ आ रही है, कुछ ख़राब होने वाला है. बट इस गेम में ख़राब कब नहीं होता है. वो व्हाट द फक डू यू वांट ब्रो. कि ये उठ के आ गया. बट इन्होंने सबके लिए सेम कैरेक्टर मॉडल यूज़ किया है क्या. आई एम जस्ट गोना क्लोज दिस टू अंदर बैट एंड दैट्स ओके. ओके वहाँ जाना है. एनी बैटरीज एनीथिंग गुड. ओके नथिंग नोट वर्दी. ब्रो वॉलेट रहे यहाँ पे. इट लुक्स लाइक अ ज़ॉम्बी अपोकैलिप्स सच में. एलिवेटर नहीं आई कांट यूज द एलिवेटर. ये थर्ड कहाँ से आ रहा है. wait, this is to make the elevator work, huh? Oh shit.
Doctor, I need to get hold of my... You're not security. I was... I'm a patient like you. Stole these clothes from a dead body, I guess. You gotta get me out of here. Please, just push the button. Open the door. We can get out of here together.
Okay. Oh, bhai. Oh, lag gayi iski. मेरा डोर क्यों लॉक हो गया? और उसको मारने के बाद ऑब्वियसली मेरे पीछे आने वाले ये लोग। ओ नहीं, मेरे को बख्श दिया। जी जी। ओके, कैन आई हेड आउट? प्लीज डोंट किल मी। ओ भाई, मेरे पीछे कुछ आ रहा है आई थिंक, क्योंकि चेस सीन वाला म्यूजिक मस्त आ रहा है। नो Oh, it's the wall rider! Ah! Idiot! छोड़ेगा ही नहीं पीछे wall rider. Another one of what coming? Wait, do I go there? Should I एक मिनट पहले देख लेता है बैटरी बैटरी मिल गई तो sort है क्योंकि हमारे पास दो ही बैटरी है अभी. And that's not good. I can climb up. But what do I do after climbing up? कुछ फायदा नहीं है. हम लोग exactly है कहाँ पे? Building के अंदर. Oh, notes. Okay. And ये सब पता है मेरे को, मैंने खेली हुई game. To from J Blair to H Grant, blah blah blah. Resignation for mental health. Miss Grant, you may receive request for information from our Mrs. Lisa Park, a Leadwell. Lisa is our wife. Shit. Okay. Mrs. Lisa Park of Leadwell, CEO, which I guess is Colorado. In the coming weeks, of concerning the resignation and hospitalization of her husband Waylon, which is us. If so, please come. Please forward them to my personal attention. Waylon Park resigned due to previously undiagnosed mental illness. I personally has visited Mrs. Lisa Park with and her sons and broke the news to them. What? ये सब हो भी गया? Oh shit, मतलब it has been time जब हम लोग यहाँ पे फंसे हैं. It's a silver lining that Murkoff Psychiatric would be graciously providing treatment. Mrs. Park had some less than charitable things to say about myself and the Murkoff Corporation. I assured her that with her power of attorney, she could try to fight the doctor's diagnosis of her husband's illness. However, if it were discovered that he resigned under false pretenses, his insurance would be cancelled and his family would be saddled with not insignificant healthcare debts. Hopefully, she understood. Oh my God, dude, these guys are so evil. ऐसे मतलब बस trap कर दिया मेरी family को mentally, because they don't wanna lose money. फालतू में, you know, like basically insurance scam हो जाएगा ये sort of whatever. But if she insists on making a nuisance of herself or tries to get around me, please let me know. This is one. I want to take care personally. Okay, they're gonna kill my family if I don't cooperate. Isn't that right, screen? Am I right, screen? Okay, I'm right. So I guess I'm gonna leave the episode over here, guys. क्योंकि अभी आगे जाऊँगा तो pretty sure बहुत कुछ होने वाला है. And I like to keep the 20 minutes long. आपको पता है. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching the video. Drop a like if you enjoyed it. Subscribe to the channel for more content. I'm really excited about this series. Yeah, I'm gonna see you all soon. Peace.